Follow the bats, and we'll find Astos.
Seems so.
I have no memory of this place. White walls, white floors. Honestly, I find it unsettling.
Well, we're here, and we have a job to do.
I know that. Let's find Astos.
Finish up, Jack! Nice try!
This is the one. Time for a change.
Enemy spot!
Time to go to work.
Here it comes! Watch out!
You see something like this?
This one's mine. That was rough.
If we can breathe, we can fight again. Can't wait to see that in action. Every room looks the same to me. Easy to get lost.
Not if you pay attention. There are differences. for a change. Change. Are those cubes?
Better not forget where it is. Anything following us?
I could keep going.
This door's mocking us, daring us to find an answer to its riddle.
You think this key will unlock that door?
You've heard of Lufenia, Neon?
It's a fairy tale, right? Everyone's heard of it. The stories say it started as a tiny village, looked down upon by the great kingdom of Cornu. But through some sorcery and science, it soon overshadowed and prospered. Strange devices that served without question. Fearsome instruments of war. Conflict broke out between them and continued seemingly without end.
Didn't people back in the day have anything better to do than build traps? Focus on how we can do better next.
Out of my sight!
Wonder what's in there.
I never finished my story about the Lufenians. There's not much left. Cornelia was populous and strong. Year after year, they lost ground to Lufenia. It was then, when the Cornelians, weary of war and on the verge of breaking, without any warning, Lufenia vanished.
Vanished?
The stories say no trace of their civilization remained.
The left.
It's all like a man. It's just an old legend. No one knows how much of it is true.
doesn't kill.
Sorry if I dropped the ball.
See what's inside.
We got company.
Jack, let's go!
Watch
that door.
See what's inside, Jack.
Yeah, we get it. We need another key.
Not budging.
This must mean there's another key and another door. A sign this is the wrong way, perhaps.
Another locked door? Just how obsessed were they with security?
Excellent. It's open.
What is this? Some sort of crystal?
Let's go.
Let's knock them down.
Huh?
so!
Warm welcome.
Don't drink them all at once.
Stay sharp.
Can't do this for much longer.
What do you think we should do?
Time for a change.
Got company.
Let's knock them down.
That key we found looks like it'll work.
It feels as if there's a locked door around every corner. They must really want to keep something safe.
Let's go.
I don't stand a chance.
All right, time for a change.
That hit him, it's gonna hurt.
That the last one?
No room for mistakes.
Follow me. There you go.
Let's go!
That's the last of them.
Hey, be safe, guys.
Cornelians often say that things they can't explain were left behind by Lufenia.
This tower just popped out of nowhere. So it's more of a gift than a leftover?
Huh. Worst gift I've ever seen. Trapping us in a room with a bloodthirsty monster? Someone in Lufenia had a serious sadistic streak.
They're testing us. Just bastards.
We're a few steps behind.
Come on, we can do this!
That looks bad.
Okay.
Done yet.
That device appears to be linked to this crystal.
Yeah, but it's not fully lit up yet. Another key.
Let this be the final one, please.
This is the one.
There. That should give us access to a new area.
I can't even tell where we are anymore. Let us out already!
That was close.
If we can breathe, we can fight again.
It appears they've all activated. Let's investigate. My instincts are telling me we'll find Astos behind this door. Think I'm right?
All I know is there's a powerful darkness in there.
Oh dear. Then we'll have to go in with our weapons drawn.
Play with us.
Your memories will be stored in this device. Be sure to bring it back.
Understood.
Be aware that storage space is limited. When that limit is exceeded, you must cease your activities and await extraction.
From where?
It varies. Just contact Astos when you're ready for pickup.
I think he's all right.
He barely weighed a thing.
The crystal stopped working. That must mean its storage is full. Yeah, I knew that. But then, who was that person? The one that gave me this thing in the first place. What was that white room? Where did I come from?
This isn't like you. Are you sure you want to know?
We're strangers. That means two things. One, we're strangers to this world, and two, we're strangers to ourselves.
Not remembering who we are. That's what lets us fight without fear or hesitation. It's a mercy to forget. Those were your words, Jack.
It doesn't matter. In the end, there are no answers here. I don't remember either.
Neither do I.
Yeah, same.
You know I don't.
Perhaps Astos can shed light on our questions.
Seeing you again truly does bring a smile to my face.
You seemed confused, but that's to be expected. It'll all make sense in time.
There's no mercy in forgetting, no matter what you think. It's time to face your past, Jack.
Let's hear what Astos has to say. That's why we're here.
What do you think Astos was up to here?
Oh, thanks for saving me. I'm in your debt.
What were you doing here?
My eternal duty, as it were, monitoring the darkness, keeping track of it.
Details, and fast, or I'll get mad.
Fine, fine. But first, I need a little favor. Step outside, and you'll see a strange castle that seemingly appeared out of thin air. A fresh new look for the neighborhood. The place is rife with monsters born from chaos. Give them the old one, too, then we'll talk. Oh, and if you see any other new edifices pop up, give them the same treatment, would you? Ideally before they spread darkness and death across the land.
Using us for your own ends?
Heavens, no. You forget this is simply what you wanted from me. Now, I have work to do, so if you'll excuse me. Toodles.
Forget him. We're leaving. That way.